Good morning, students. I know you all are well, and I also know you are registered this course, that is Management of Beneficial Insects. If I say about beneficial insects, some insects are very much beneficial to us, like honeybee, like silkworm, like lark insect, like predators, parasites, all are beneficial to us. First, we will discuss about honeybee. Honeybees, they produce honey and wax, and they also involve in the pollination, in cross-pollinated growth. And I think many times you have visited the mustard field at flowering stage. At this time, many honeybees as a pollinator pollinate the mustard flowers, which produce after pollination the pods. Today, first we will discuss about the introduction of honeybee. In other words, we can say the type of honeybee today we will discuss. There about five types of honeybee which involve in the production of honey and wax, among which first is Apis dorsata. It is also known as rogue bee. Rogue means pahadi. It is also known as pahadi makhi. Pahadi makhi. This honeybee is largest in size among all honeybee. सबसे बड़ी होती है, जितनी भी honeybee होती है, उनमें सबसे बड़ी ये Apis dorsata होती है, और ये Indian sub mountain region में पाई जाती है. This honeybee built a single large comb. और बहुत बड़ा आप लोगों ने देखा होगा, बहुत बड़ा एक comb बनाती है, single large comb at the height of the plant or at the height of the rocks. Sometimes the size of this comb may be 6 feet long and 3 feet width. 6 feet लंबा और 3 feet चौड़ा भी कभी कभी इसका comb हो जाता है. लेकिन दूसरी तरफ अगर हम देखें तो ये मधुमक्खी सबसे ज्यादा, this honeybee produce near about 30 to 35 kg honey per comb. Per comb, 30 to 35 kg honey is occur. Yes, but if you see on the other side, this is very much delicious. Means, in other words, we can say it is dangerous. This bee can sting, and after sting, sometime the human beings may get fever. If number of honeybees sting a single person, sometime the person may die. So it is very much dangerous. Okay, friend. The important characteristic, or in other words, we can say the behavior of this honeybee is it can't domesticate. इसको हम नहीं पाल सकते. The reason is, as I told you first, this honeybee sting which causes the fever. On the other hand, this honeybee like the light, and you, as I told you, it built its comb at height of the plant. This is the region. These are the two regions we can't wear this Apis dorsata, as you know, top bee. Okay, one thing also important with this, when this bee built their comb during this year on a specific plant, the other coming season the comb may be changed on the other plant. So we can say this bee shift their colonies quite often. So these are the important characteristics or things about the Apis dorsata, as I told you. You are clear? Okay, very good. Now, the next type of honeybee or next species of honeybee is Apis indica. Sometimes it is also known as Apis cirana indica. It is also known as ईस्टर्न बी और एशियन बी. इट मींस दिस बी फाउंड इन एशिया और इन इंडिया. यस दिस बी इज लार्जर देन द एपिस फ्लोरिया. वी विल डिस्कस आफ्टर दिस. देयर इज अनदर बी. द साइज ऑफ दिस एपिस सिरेना इंडिका और इंडियन बी इज लार्जर देन एपिस फ्लोरिया एंड स्मॉलर देन एपिस मेलिफेरा. दिस एपिस मेलिफेरा विल बी डिस्कस आफ्टर दिस. यस दिस हनीबी कंसिस्ट देयर आर हाइड एट सेवरल पैरेलल. यू कैन मार्क इन दिस स्लाइड सेवरल पैरेलल कॉम्स are built by the Indian bee. You can watch the picture. It produces near about 6 to 8 kg honey per comb. 6 to 8 kg honey per comb per year. Okay? Yes, this bee is not so curious. As I told you about the Apis rosata, rogue bee. See, this rogue bee is very much curious, but this is not curious. This is not so much dangerous. This Indian bee can be domesticated. We can rear it in boxes. Yes, these are more prone to swarming. There is another characteristic with Indian bee. Swarming is occur. Swarming means when there is a rush in the hive, or in other words, we can say a number of bee available in the hive. There is a rush. And the new queen is about to come in colony. Then the old queen with some workers and drone leave the parental home and sit on the other colonies. This process is known as swarming. And this honeybee have this habit. Another habit, sometimes the honeybee queen with all workers and with all drones or males leave the parent home. Nothing is left in the home. That activity is known as absconding. So I think you are very clear about the swarming and absconding. This habit occurs in the Indian bee. Yes, this is, as I told you, this is native of Asia or India. This is second species or second type of honeybee. Apis sidana indica, eastern bee or eastern bee. Is clear to you?
Yes, sir.
Then, next, third, Apis mellifera. It is also known as European bee or Italian bee. This is imported from Italy. Italy is come in Europe. So, this honeybee also known as European bee or Italian bee. Apis mellifera. It is also similar in habit to the Indian bee, Apis sidana indica. This is also built parallel combs as the Indian bee built the parallel comb. This mellifera may be built the parallel comb in dark condition. Both Indian bee or Italian bee, both build the parallel comb in dark condition, not in open condition. These are the bigger, the member of Apis mellifera. They are bigger in size than all honeybee except the Apis dorsata. As I told you, the Apis dorsata have the maximum size in honeybee. This honeybee have ability to produce near about 25 to 40 kg. Honey per colony, not from per comb, per colony. Per colony may be domesticated it. Per colony, it produces about 25 to 40 kg of honey. This, if we see in open, this honeybee, means the Apis mellifera, built a single comb in open, in light condition, on bushes, on hedges. And as I told you, it is imported from the Italy or Europe. The other country, this bee is less prone for swarming, as I told you about swarming, or absconding. Means this habit is very much less in Apis mellifera like swarming or absconding habit. This is the third type of honeybee, that is Apis mellifera. Fourth type, Apis gloria. Apis gloria is also known as little bee. Little bee or garden bee. Little means it is small in size. Yes, but it is easily domesticated. Means we can rear in boxes. It is big, built a single comb in vertical size. You can watch here, vertical size. This is the vertical size comb which are built by the Apis gloria or little bee. And single, it is single. Not there are so many parallel combs are built by this Apis gloria. It builds a single vertical comb. Its size, the comb size is like a palm. As you watch it, like a palm size comb is built by the Apis gloria, and it is built on branches or bushes, hedges, buildings, caves. जहाँ भी स्पेस मिलता है इसको ब्रांच के ऊपर या केव्स में स्पेस मिल जाए तो वहीं पर ही अपना कॉम बना लेती है. इट इज नॉट सो इजी टू रियर बिकॉज इट हैव ए हैबिट टू चेंज देयर प्लेस एंड ड्यू टू स्मॉल साइज इट कैन प्रोड्यूस ओनली हाफ केजी ऑफ हनी पर ईयर. Only half kg of honey per year. And another, it is only distributed only in plains. Plain bhi paaya jata hai, paadon bhi paaya jata hai. This occur only in plains. Is clear about little bee?
Yes, sir.
That is Apis gloria, also known as garden bee. Okay, next. And last species of honey bee, that is Dabber bee. This is also known as stingless bee, and it is not true honeybee. It is not true honeybee. It have two species, Melipona and Trigona. There are two species among Dabber bee or stingless bee. Means इनको sting नहीं होता, ये sting नहीं करती कभी. Yes, they occur in our country in India in abundance. बहुत ज़्यादा मात्रा में हमारे country में ये होती हैं, and they build a irregular comb of wax of resinous means चिपकने वाला. You can watch चिपकने वाला पदार्थ होता है इसमें. Resinous होता है चिपकने वाला पदार्थ इसको comb में और irregular होता है कहीं छोटा कहीं बड़ा ऐसे कुछ comb इसका होता है. Yes, it build its comb in crevices and hollow territory. पेट के अंदर जो जगह बन जाती है या hollow territory होता है उसके अंदर ये अपना comb बनाती है. It is stingless, not sting, but it is very much important for pollination. These species, Melipona and Trigona of Dabber bees, they are very much important for pollination in food crops. That is also a very important activity. But what is less? There is a 100 gram, 100 gram. Quantity of honey is produced by this bee per year. So it's having very much importance for pollination. So friends, as I told you, these five honeybee species are important: the rock bee, Apis dorsata; the Indian bee, Apis sidana indica, also known as Asian bee or Eastern bee; the Apis mellifera, also known as European bee or Italian bee; then little bee, Apis gloria; then Dabber bee, which have two species, the Melipona and Trigona. I think if you have any question,
no sir.
Okay, it's clear. All of you. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Quality.